So humans have so many psychological problems. So today, my name is Seif, and I'm going to talk about some of these problems. And one of them is narcissism. A narcissistic personality or disorder is when someone has an uncontrollable need to feel important. They usually think of themselves as someone who's really unique and one of a kind. These people sometimes show no empathy and don't care about other people's emotions. And they sometimes even get jealous and envious of other people's successes and accomplishments. Now this drives us into another point, and it's schizophrenia. Schizophrenic people usually have a really hard time playing, working, or even speaking with other people. Some symptoms might be hallucinations, delusions, and maybe even intense and uncontrollable anxiety and paranoia. Now speaking of paranoia, paranoid people have a high level of mistrust and suspicion over other people. They think that other people are there to target them, but deep inside of them, they feel mistrust and suspicion over the people in front of them. Now, moving to a really heartbreaking one, and it's depression. Depressed people usually feel down and sad all the time. They don't feel motivated, and they even have a really hard time doing the things that they used to love, and sometimes even eating and sleeping. Now, there is no real explanation of why depression happens, but scientists say that around 10 to 15% of people who have depression usually commit suicide. Now, moving to another point is social anxiety disorder. Now, a social anxiety disorder is fairly common right now, and it's when someone has an irrational fear of being watched or judged. This can really affect an individual's life, and maybe even affect them in school, work, and other social interactions. Now, moving into something that almost everyone has, and it's phobias. Yes, indeed, it is a psychological problem or a disorder, and people can be scared from almost anything when it comes to phobias. Someone might have a phobia of the darkness, a phobia of small spaces, a phobia of medical equipment. It can really just be anything. Now, this is a horrible one, and it's called PTSD, or post-traumatic stress disorder. It happens because of a terrifying event. And symptoms of PTSD are nightmares, flashbacks, severe anxiety, and even uncontrollable thoughts of the event. Now moving into the weirder psychological problems, we have dissociative identity disorder. Formerly known as multiple personality disorder, this involves the presence of two or more personalities, and each one of them interacts with the environment differently. Now next, we got pica. It sounds friendly and sounds normal, but it isn't. Pica is a disorder where someone craves or consumes non-edible things. This can be anything, such as dirt, soaps, and sometimes maybe even paint, which are all things that can really hurt you. Now moving into something related to sleep, and it's narcolepsy. Narcolepsy is a disorder where people suffer from an uncontrollable need to sleep. People have narcolepsy usually suffer from a sudden loss of muscle tone. Since they're not moving a lot and they're sleeping most of the time, their muscles shrink because they're not being used. And when they shrink, they get weaker, and when they get weaker, they get smaller. Now finally, kleptomania. Now kleptomania is a disorder in which someone cannot control their impulse to steal. Now people with kleptomania usually steal things that they don't really need, because when they steal it, they feel relief and gratification afterwards. Thanks for taking the time off your day and watching my oral presentation, and I hope you have a nice day.